Never mind Donald Trump. When your London guy in some museum, that wonderful hair will live on. Yes, your hair.